You guys better place here using the new Psycho pistols before the nerf. I know it was moved like that yesterday. But all this gameplay is from Sunday to Saturday around that time. It took me a while to get this video out because I don't know why it took me to get this video. I think I'm probably. Yesterday I was trying to edit and my whole video deleted, so that just got off of the day. Today I finally started editing the whole thing. I think I left out like a couple clips. Unfortunately, you know, I think I lost the clip of me like going off with the pistols, but it's not like anyone cares. Anyway, these new pistols are pretty fun to use. Even after the nerf, it's still a good secondary to run if you're running a sniper. Yeah, you can make it mini SMG with the stock. You can see right here, I'm just testing it out. Attachments. I think the basic attachments you'd want to run are like the automatic barrel, definitely, the monolithic suppressors, and the laser. After that, it's up to you. You can either use a Kimbo stock or a grip or a sight. I messed up later in the video. I was going to use a loadout with the grip, but I forgot and accidentally put a sight on it. But the low is exactly the same. It's the monolithic suppressor, automatic barrel, 5mW laser, 80 round drum mag, and any sight is fine. Any sight you want to use, just go ahead. Recoil on this gun is actually not that bad. Even with the stock, it just shoots straight. Even without the stock, it's pretty straight. You don't need to control much. A Kimbo, on the other hand, is terrible. I'm really bad at controlling the recoil when it's a Kimbo, and it's just a nightmare. You shoot and it goes straight up, and you try looking down the controller, and once you start shooting, like, it goes, you do something weird, but, like, your character looks down from all the recoil, like, trying to push back. It's just weird. I don't personally like the Kimbo, like, using using a grip or a stock. But again, that's all up to you. You definitely can play your own. Just how it is. Yeah, that's basically it. Just using new pistols before the nerf. Pretty fun to use. Even after, they're great. You know, still definitely top secondary. Yeah, that's all I have to say. Peace out.
Capture the